Kaine, can you turn it down a little bit? Kaine. Thank you. Yo, aren't these glasses nice? My husband bought them for me. He picked them out. They're Swarovski. It won't focus. There we go. Chloe wants to go to 5below to get a birthday gift. So we're about to go grab her some real quick. We always get her like candles, pots, home decor, stuff like that. So I don't know. Yeah, she could use a new hat. What other ones do I have? So they have the beaded, the chain. We don't want the chain. I think the beads are cute. What size are they? Yeah, those are cute. Yeah, they don't have this in her size.
For her drinks?
You think she'd like these?
Oh, no.
But we actually decided to go with a shirt because I think she has enough hats. All right, so we're in line at Wendy's. The line is kind of long, but we're going to grab this food. Y'all, this Wendy's is where I met my husband for the first time in person. We were talking on the phone. One of my mutual friends gave him my phone number. And we were talking on the phone, and one day he pulled through the drive-thru while I was working, and he was like, you know who you're talking to? And I was like, he's like, it's Anthony. And I was like, oh, my God. I got so nervous. I had to go leave the window and hide behind one of the big freezers for a minute to collect myself, y'all. And there's the fridge. It's right there. It's in the same exact spot that I hid behind. He was fine, y'all. He still is fine. He had me nervous. What's wrong? Kaine, don't scratch her. This Wendy's will always and forever be in my heart. Sometimes I don't understand. We have to finish. Items, laundry detergent I ran out of, and then I'm making some taco salad tonight, something easy. So I'm just picking up the chips and the seasoning for that. Yeah, I'm tripping on how I literally just spent $73 on woods. Kill me on woods. Cause I'm confused. Ooh, yeah. Ah, I'm gonna eat.
Broken.
Hey,
a mommy sound.
He's
so handsome, Papa. I wasn't ready.
Ha 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 ha!
So I'm usually bringing good vibes, trying to get back to that and having a good time. I'm making space for the happiness that I could find. I'm trying to get back on track and make it for good this time. Ice cream sundae, run way down a one way. I get it right one day, I get it right one day. And where it was some say, still do it how I wanna do it, still do it how I wanna do it. I'm saving room for dessert and I need all them toppings. I'm talking big popping when it comes down to it. I know can't nobody top it. And they ain't never gonna stop it, oh no. What's the price of reflecting? What's the price of a section? I'm comparing investments, I'm prepared for the blessings. I'm aware that I'm destined and effort's gonna yield a harvest. Whether or not you see it, evidence here regardless. Lately I've been discouraged, I'm trying to think positive. Lately I'm feeling like I'm running out of oxygen. Don't see the light at the end of the tunnel opposite. But I keep running till something triggers my confidence. That's the best I can do, till the blessings accrue. Gotta reach for the truth, till my ego removed. Been through hell with a view. Tell that girl to come through, tell the world to salute. I prevail in a few, banging my hell, your Jackson. My soul need to feel something. I gotta stick to my roots and make sure the bill love it. I gotta stick with the truth until it reveals something. Through all the blood and the bruises, you know I'm still
ice cream sundae, run way down a one way. I get it right one day, I get it right one day. And where it was some say, still do it how I wanna do it, still do it how I wanna do it. I'm saving room for dessert and I need all them toppings. I'm talking big popping when it comes down to it. I know can't nobody top it. And they ain't never gonna stop it, oh no.
Yeah, you know, we still shining. You know, we still shining. You know, we still shining.
So of course I'm always on mom duties.
I wanted to stay outside.
What do you want to do?
Dance.
Dance? Let me turn the car on this side. I'm ready to go take a nap, y'all. So we are gonna be headed back to Houston in about an hour. We got my husband a car out here in Dallas, so he's gonna be riding back in his car and I'm gonna be riding back in his Durango. We ran into some issues with this Durango out here, but luckily my husband and his uncle and his cousins were able to resolve that issue and we back rolling. It was the water pump. The water pump went out, blew out, whatever happens to the water pump, that's what happened. But we're good now, so. Yeah, we're gonna be riding back. We're about to grab some food. I might go to Subway for my meal. I'm not sure yet. I'm gonna see, but I'm about to grab these kids some McDonald's, hang at the house with the family for a bit, and then we on the road, y'all. It was a good little vacation outside of the fact that the car tripped out for 2.5 seconds. But other than that, it was good family time, so. I'm glad we got to come out for her graduation. Even though my battery on my phone and my camera died when she came out and I wasn't able to film her, but it's all good. She looks so pretty, y'all. Let me order this food right quick. Alright, so of course, McDonald's parked this as usual. But, it gives me time to talk a little bit more. So yeah, we had a good little family time. Enjoyed seeing everybody. The kids have
two younger cousins, or two cousins. Yeah, the kids have two younger cousins here down in Dallas, so it was a good time seeing them and letting them hang out and play. They're so funny. They make me laugh every time I see them, and it's just so funny. But yeah, I'm usually like the designated kid watcher sometimes. Since half the kids there are my own kids, I end up watching all of them. And a few times I got to joke off and be with the adults, but I usually be stuck with the kids, y'all. But I don't mind because they be cracking me up. We didn't get to go swimming. The hotel had an indoor pool, and I'm not big on indoor pools. That's kind of gross.
Kaine, can you turn that down? Because I cannot talk to the people.
Papa, can you turn it down? Papa, turn it down. Turn it down.
No.
Yes.
Is this your mom?
Okay, turn it off. Turn it down. Well, I'll just talk to y'all later because... Yeah, it's coming. Your French fries are coming. Because he don't want to cooperate, y'all. He thinks he's running the show.
All right, we about to hit this road,
wait,
y'all.
You want her to use my phone?
No,
I don't. I'm going to follow the mister in his car.
No. Well, tell Tyler, let me...
No, it ruins my Wi-Fi.
Use my... Where's my phone? I don't have my phone.
No, you don't, bro. Let me see you, bro.
Kaine left my phone.
No.
What are you doing? Here,
you get my phone.
Bro, who's
the
hot spot? All right,
bro.
Be right back.
Ride out, work the wheel. 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 Ride out, so far.
So we missed the first Bucees, and Chloe really wanted to go to a Bucky's, so we stopped at the second one in Madisonville. Gotta get some snacks and keep it moving. What you getting, Chloe?
I don't know yet.
Aww, so sweet.
Can we get a sticker?
Thank you. This way, baby. First, we gotta get the snack.
What'd you get, Kaine?
Oh, I forgot to wash your face. What did you get? Alright, watch out, baby.
Did you get something?
Can I get an icy?
Get some drink, get a snack. Mom. I'm stop for gas at Bucky's, so here we are.
Mom, Daddy truck!
Here!
Daddy truck!
The GPS? There we go. I don't know, I'm tempted to use this on my windshield like this.
Get it tied down. Waterfall, water park, slide down. Tony Hawk, pro skater, grind out. Where they getting money, let me find out. Ride out, ayy.